That's not a behavior, Gus.
What about extra arms?
Your attention, please. The random drawing for 3rd Street's annual student principal golf match against 89th Street School is about to take place. Do we have any last-minute entries? Anyone?
Entries, that's rich.
Golf is for old people.
Golf is boring.
Last chance. Anybody? Very well. And the winner is Vince LaSalle.
I wanted to wish you good luck, I guess.
Oh.
Good luck. Well, here goes.
What on earth are you doing here?
I was looking for you, Gandalf. Something's wrong. Something's terribly wrong.
Yes?
Just us. Desperate. Alone. Vulnerable.
Hey, I know you. Squirrel boy.
Hogarth.
By night known as Hogarth. Got it. Well, come on inside, kid. Sorry about the crowbar. You'd be surprised how many people want to steal scrap.
I'm so glad.
Thank you for coming right away.
I tried to see Angela, but I've been barred from visiting her cell.
Yes, I understand Ms. Yale has branded you a gargoyle sympathizer.
I guess I am. In a minute, Angela will wake up to find out the clan's dead. The whole world is against her, and she's all alone.
Not quite all alone.
That's not exactly the word I use for it.
He's back.
Oh, no. Well, now, we ain't gonna do none of that, are we, Copper? We're just gonna get us a no-good fox.
Greenwood is sick, Gandalf. A darkness has fallen over it. Nothing glows anymore. At least nothing good. The air is foul with decay. But worse are the webs.
All right, boy, get tracking. Smell him out.
Simba. Simba. I'm a little surprised to see you. Alive.
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't rip you apart.
Oh, Simba, you must understand. The pressures of ruling a kingdom
are no longer yours.
Hey, look. Guess that would be okay to eat. It's been there for months. Hold on.
Don't lose hope, Odette. Wherever you are.
It's too wide to fit. You think she would have told us how she moves it.
Sorry to interrupt, sirs, but a student has been caught sharing gum.
So?
Forgotten your rules already? A pupil has directly violated your orders.
Must this all end in violence? I'd hate to be responsible for the death of a family member. Wouldn't you agree, Simba?
That's not gonna work, Scar. I've put it behind me.
But what about your faithful subjects? Have they put it behind them?
What are you doing?
It's commonly known as helping.
Yeah? Well, what for?
Sometimes, kid, people just help each other out.
Oh, right.
Webs? What do you mean?
Spiders, Gandalf. Giant ones. Some kind of spawn of Ungoliant.
Or I'm not a wizard.
I followed their trail. They came from...
So you're gonna tell me you don't want something in return?
All right. Maybe I do.
What a shock.
I want you to risk your life. I want you to give up everything you have to join the mission where you'll face terror and torture and possibly gruesome death.
Oh, I shall practice my curtsy.
Perhaps you shouldn't turn your back on me.
You're up already?
Just making the bed.
Well, that's nice. Come downstairs. I have a surprise for you.
Morning, sport.
Sleep well?
Thanks, Miss Frizzle.
Couldn't go without Michael and John.
Oh, I should like very much to cross swords with some real buccaneers.
Yes, and fight pirates, too.
Well, all right. But you gotta take orders.
Aye, aye, sir.
Me too.
But Peter, how do we get to Neverland?
Fly, of course.
Yes, I'm glad you did too.
Well then, goodbye, Your Highness.
We just received some fascinating expense reports from Genutech Systems.
Yes, their R&D team is working on something special for me.
Something involving armed mercenaries?
Not to my knowledge. Perhaps it's time to pay Dr. Severius a visit.
I'll draw them off.
These are Gundabad wags. They will outrun you.
These are Ruskabel rabbits. I'd like to see them try.
I guess that would be okay to eat. It's been there for months.
Wanda? Excuse me, but that's my desk.
It's not forever.
Well, for a week then. Come on, Wendy. I'll show you the island.
Oh, Peter! The mermaids?
Oh, let's go hunting.
Tigers?
Nah, bears!
Bears!
Personally, I should prefer to see the Aborigines.
And the Indians, too.
If I told you, it wouldn't be a surprise now.
But isn't Uncle D gonna blow a gasket when he discovers we sneaked out?
Eh, he won't even notice.
Bella meet Rock. Rock meet Bella.
Bella!
No doubt about it. You two are meant for each other. So, Bella, what else do you need? A little fresh air?
It would appear that Plan B has not been entirely successful.
True, but now Plan C is in place. Goliath and company are, as usual, determined to thwart me. They'll pull out all the stops to get the eye away from Fox before I do. They'll do all my work for me.
I fail to see how it will be any easier to get the eye from the gargoyles than from Fox.
Where the hell did all these vampires come from?
They ain't vampires, man! They're zombies!
What?
They're zombies, Francis.
Yeah, whatever you say, Professor Monster.
Ready to go, Captain.
You two stay here.
Well, good. Now you're in charge, okay? And if I were you, I'd make sure I had this machine working at full power by tomorrow morning.
Scarlet, Dusty, you bring high-tech up to speed. Heavy duty, you make sure those kids get their awards. Then get back here on the double. Start the search for Hawk. Now.
Come on, we've got a summer vacation to save.
Whipped out his checkbook right on the spot. I said, hey, you got him for the rest of your life. But what, I gotta let go the moment I give birth? I mean, come on. Give me some time to cut the umbilical, man. There he is.
You dragged me all the way up here to look at some guy in a leopard skin bikini. If I wanted to see that, I could have stayed in Miami.
Wait a second. The white ape is a man? I mean, yeah, yeah. Hang on. Can you, see if he's dangerous?
So serious! Anux! 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 Away!
He's around the corner. I need a ladder, quick.
Quick, stampede in the gorge. Simba's down there.
Don't worry, we'll find it.
Odette, I'm sorry. I can't make it for dinner. Someone started another fire in the western fields. I've got to go.
Stay.
I see you have a bodyguard.
Guess I do.
Deputy, I know Bennings. I've known him for 10 years. He's my friend.
We gotta burn the rest of them.
Elves.
I cannot see where the pathway leads. Do we follow it or no?
Follow it, of course.
I think that would be wise.
Let's bag it. He's probably leading us to some iguana nightclub. Shh, look. Hey, this is Villanova's place.
Duh. Are you suggesting that high-minded Professor Villanova's a low-down diamond thief?
Thief is a harsh word, Lumeister.
You can't keep me in here forever! I'll get out! Do you hear me? I'll get out!
Oh, yes, I have it. I'll use that fat friar as bait to trap Robin Hood.
Another trap?
Yes, yes, you stupid serpent. Friar Tuck will be led to the gallows in the village square, don't you see?
Money is a necessary evil in Xanatos' world, but not in ours. Join us. Join your clan. Life for a gargoyle isn't about profit. It's about protecting those you care for. And we all failed him.
Yes, my reluctant reptile. And when our elusive hero tries to rescue the corpulent cleric.
Maui's fish hook.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Wow. A shiny, glittery cave. And just like me, it is covered in sparkly treasure. Sparkle, sparkle.
Wait.
Out of the frying pan.
And into the fire. Run. Run!
Swordless, me. Helpless, never! Behave yourself, boy.
He went beneath the building, and the force field stops at ground level.
Knuckles found something.
What kind of food? Cornflakes?
Mallow blasters? Way to go, Bug Breath.
Up into the trees! All of you! Come on, climb, Timber! Climb!
We gotta go!
What about the heart?
He can have it. I've got a better one.
Yes, I have the...
An algae has a diversion.
Come back here!
Hulkbusters!
Thank you.
curse me. It must.
You'll have to do better than that.
Throughout the night.
Better watch out, Owen. This MacBeth fellow may be gunning for your job. He's already died for me once on this project. It's hard to top that.
Farewell!
If you hurry, little prince, I'll let you see her one last time.
Go!
Take those rapids. I am a master barge builder. Oh, yeah, the boat.
Murderer! Behave yourself, boy.
We sure make a great team, John.
Indeed. Now let us make haste with our enchanted water. Pizza awaits.
I appreciate what you did down there.
Mm-hmm.
Took guts.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
But I'm sorry.
Do you have a shark head? Because
look, the point is, for a little girl, child, thing, whatever, who had no business being down there.
They start firing?
Yeah, like they're afraid of water.
Or something in it.
Heads up! It's Flint and the launch team, not the whole team. Tunnel rat's missing.
Heavy duty, watch Mindbender. Scarlet, you're with me.
And now, look what you've done to your mother's castle.
Sire, no!
You cowardly cobra!
Please! Oh, no!
Procrastinating python!
Persevating!
You eel in snake's clothing!
Help! He's gone and start raving!
What are you, chaps and shepherds? Game Chef and Bernie here.
Yeah.
Years of videos, and I would say to you that beyond I am investigating the most exquisite Nyan-Cad experience bar modification by Devil V. Jar Jar Devil V.
Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-Nyan-
Yes, buddy, of course, okay. Yes, yes, okay, you can stop, I bet. All right, buddy, yes, okay. Yes, thank you, Airboy. We can carry on with the video then, I can't be okay.
Well, I thought it was rather good.
It's awfully good, Airboy. I am sorry, as you see, I shall change my game mode to survival and hold on, wait for it, I say. By George, Airboy, man can experience and kick hunger bars, you know.
Good, he didn't like it, he ran off.
Yes, indeed, it is. Good, Airboy. By word, Bernie, Airboy, start spawning some baddie mobs tonight, and we shall show the videos how the baddie bar works, you know.
My goodness me, the cat in the left-hand corner there.
Yes, indeed, Airboy.
Where's the cake? Right, hang on, what do you want? Some chickens, here we are.
Some chickens, I see. Okay. Right. Of course, yes.
That's a chicken,
man. Yes, a chicken cat, old boy. Yes. I am chicken, I say. Observe, videos, we shall start to slay the chickens. The natural enemy of the cat, you know. Oh, yes. Observe, videos, listen, I say. Listen closely, I. Word videos, there you go. A baddie nine cat sign effect accompanying the experience orbs, and of course, as you saw there, the rainbows hit it. Baddie filling up, you know.
Oh my goodness me. Oh, hang on. What happens when the rainbow fills up?
Well, when the rainbow fills up, of course, one receives an extra level, I say, although currently one cannot hear any signs of this because it's not the latest version of Minecraft, you know.
Oh, never mind. Fill it up anyway.
Right, okay. You want a chicken cat? Go die, I say. There we go. My hall filled. But it's lovely. It's marvellous. Yeah, thank you very much, Tim. I'm hungry, I see. Observe it. We shall refill our cake hunger bar like so good as well.
It's absolutely spinning. Mr. Mayor, it's lovely. The nine cat. Oh, he loves it.
Yes, I'm sure he does, old boy. Yes.
What?
Hey, save my cat! What's that bloody noise, old boy? Get away from the bloody crash, old boy. Because it's what was it, I see. I say no, old boy. What's happening, old chap?
Mr. Mayor, don't worry, Mr. Mayor. Sing this song. It should move that way. Oh dear, it's not working.
It's not moving, you boy.
Keep trying, Mr. Mayor. Quickly this way.
By George, why I can't even fly, I say. For goodness' sake. Thank you for joining us, whatever I say. I'm going to put us to you once more. The next 90, I think, goodness' sake. Until then.
It was obviously an accident, Mr. Mayor. No point denying it.
I judge by what she's wearing, just how many heads I'm tearing off of vessels coming on to her. Each night seems like it's getting worse. And I wish she'd take the night off so I don't have to bite off every asshole coming on to her. It happens every night she works. They'll go and ask the DJ to find out just what would she say if they all tried coming on to her. The next contestant. Is that your hand on my girlfriend? Is that your hand? I wish you'd do it again.
contestant. And I even fear the ladies. They're cool but twice as crazy. Just as bad for coming on the earth. Don't they know it's never gonna work? And each time she bats an eyelash, somebody's grabbing her ass. Everyone keeps coming on the earth. This time somebody's getting hurt. Here comes the next contestant.